So the film is about the phenomenon of Air Jordan trainers, told by the men and women that were partly responsible for creating the phenomenon itself. The film looks at America's love affair with consumerism. It looks at, you know, celebrity athlete culture. It looks at the genius of Nike's marketing strategies, and it kind of like ties all of those things together and connects them to sort of, you know, popular culture, what was happening in the late 80s and 90s, and how this one thing had a massive impact on all of those other things, basically. The entry point to making this film was fandom. It was fascination with Michael Jordan and the Chicago Bulls. So we weren't necessarily coming at it from a fanboy sort of, you know, anorak perspective. We knew that it had to be accessible to everyone else who perhaps didn't know about the Chicago Bulls or didn't know about Michael Jordan. But then we also knew the foundation of all of this was the thing that we wanted to explore, which were the sneakers. And we knew that, you know, there would be lots of people that weren't necessarily aware of, you know, Nike's early sort of genesis. So I think the genesis story in all of this was really important to us, and we were really, really conscious of making it accessible in a way that didn't feel boring and didn't feel, you know, too bogged down in sort of like a boring history lesson on a Friday afternoon, you know? So we wanted it to have personality, we wanted it to have pace, and we just wanted it to be accessible to people in a way that was entertaining and compelling and just really fascinating. But I didn't think we had to work that hard to do that because, you know, the 80s and the 90s, you know, as decades were just really interesting. They were, you know, they kind of signified the breakthrough of so many things that we have now. If you're talking about, you know, the way that brands were able to market to consumers, if you're talking about, you know, the rise of the African-American celebrity, so not just Michael Jordan, Eddie Murphy, Michael Jackson, there's so many that, you know, had their start in the late 80s and the early 90s. So we just wanted to tie all of these things together. It never felt like heavy lifting to us because we were naturally into them. We just were conscious of the fact that we couldn't go off of too many tangents, and we needed to stick to this central idea and central kind of like thought, which was, you know, this is a film about the legacy of the Air Jordan sneaker and how it connects to all of these interesting other subjects.